Friend Day is next Sunday, October 16th. Invite a friend and join us for worship and dinner on the grounds. And this is important. We will have one combined service next week at 10 a.m. That service will be followed by a catered meal from Roses under the big tent in the parking lot with music and games for adults and children. There is no charge for the meal, so think about it. Who could you invite? If you're visiting with us or you want to update your information, use the connection card in the seat pocket in front of you, or you can use the QR code to do it digitally. On the back of the card, and also online, is a place to get more information about our church, upcoming events, and opportunities to serve. Also, in the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find the prayer request card. Please include all your prayer requests on that card and make sure to drop it in the offering box as you leave service this morning.
Trunk or Treat.
Trunk or Treat, Monday, October 31st, 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. We need those of you who could decorate their car trunks for this event. So if you'd like to participate, write trunk on the connection card or you can call the church office. Door hanger distribution will be on Sunday, October 23rd. We'll have pizza and then walk the neighborhood to leave the door hanger invites so our neighbors will have a safe alternative. Mug and Muffin is Saturday, October 22nd from 10 a.m. to noon. Our speaker, Trish Stofen, guest relations manager at Camp Pine Rock. Come and bring a friend for fun, fellowship, and worship with music by Melissa New and child care provided. Make sure to sign up in the foyer today. We wanted to share the video of the student room before and after renovation. Now here's the room after renovation. Thank you to everyone who played a role in the remodeling of our student room. Matthew 5:16 says, "Let your light shine before others, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Let's endeavor to do that daily so others may see the Lord in us. And thanks so much for being here.